टू माई चैनल NSP लर्निंग हब बिकॉज लर्निंग इज लाइफ माई सेल्फ मीनाक्षी आहूजा। नेक्स्ट कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू इज फ्लोएम। इट इज अ कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट प्लांट टिश्यू विच टेक पार्ट इन कंडक्शन ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक फूड इन साइड द प्लांट्स। फ्लोएम इज कॉल्ड लिविंग कंडक्टिव टिश्यू एज इट ट्रांसपोर्ट चैनल्स आर मेड ऑफ लिविंग सेल्स। इट इज ऑल्सो called bast. Phloem is made up of four types of elements such as sieve tubes, companion cells, phloem parenchyma and phloem fibers. Number 1, sieve tubes. They are elongated tubular living conducting channels of phloem. A sieve tube is formed of a large number of thin walled sieve tube cells placed end to end in linear row. The transfer end walls between adjacent sieve tube cells are perforated. They are called sieve plates. Sieve plates are slightly bulged out. Sieve tube cells have vacuolated cytoplasm. Nucleus degenerates. Cytoplasmic strands are continuous between the adjacent sieve tube cells through the pores of sieve plates. Number 2, companion cells. They are thin-walled cells which lie on the sides of sieve tube cells. Companion cells are connected to the sieve tube cells through compound plasmodesmata. The cells have dense cytoplasm and prominent nucleus. They maintain a proper pressure gradient in sieve tube cells for conduction of food. Companion cells and sieve tube cells are sister cells, as they developed from the same mother cells. Despite having loss of nucleus in the mature state, sieve tube cells remain living. Their activity is controlled by the nucleus of the companion cells. Number 3, phloem parenchyma. It is parenchyma present in the phloem. Cells of the phloem parenchyma is thin walled and living. They have two functions, storage and slow lateral conduction of food. Number 4, phloem fibers. They are the only non-living component of the phloem. Phloem fibers are thick-walled, elongated, spindle-shaped dead cells which possess narrow lumen. They provide mechanical strength to the tissues. This is the structure of phloem tissue. Sieve pores, sieve tubes elements, phloem parenchyma and companion cells. Functions of phloem. Phloem conduct organic food throughout the plant. Unlike xylem, conduction occur both in upward and downward directions, from leaves to storage organ and from storage organ to the growing organs. Number 2. Phloem or bast fiber of some plants are source of commercial fiber such as jute, hemp, flax, etc.